Subscribe my channel.
P. Sarala.
Hit the bell icon so that you are notified every time I post a new lesson.
Today we are going to perform the experiment how to identify stars in a given ABCD sample. So first we have to take the test tube, 4 test tubes, A, B and C, D. You have to note A, B, C and D on the test tube. Then you have to take sample A in test tube A or the first test tube and sample B in the second test tube, sample C in the third test tube, approximately 1 ml of sample, and sample D in fourth test tube. Into each test tube, we have to add 1 ml of iodine solution. So add 1 ml of iodine solution to test tube A 1, then test tube 2, 3 and 4. Then you have to observe the 4 test tubes. So in test tube A, the solution doesn't change its color. Test tube B, no color change. Next, test tube C. Shake. So in the test tube C, the sample is turned to blue color. So that's why in sample C, starch is present. Let us see the sample D. So in sample D also no color change. So in sample D also starch is absent. So the when iodine solution is added, the solution turns into blue color, then it determines the presence of starch.